Am I really that?
Hey baddies, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to the gun range. We about to shoot some targets or whatever. Last time we did this, I was shaking.
You better not shoot me.
I was shaking like a salt shaker. But anyway, I had some long nails. So today I don't have no nails. So hopefully this goes a little better. But let's go.
Your best friend ain't gangster like mine. I tell you. Not mine.
Okay, we're back in Zara today, but it's a lot better. The sale is still going on, actually, right now. Let's see. Oh.
They too big, though. We got to get our hands
out. Okay, so we got a few things. We got Zara, Fortuna, and Sephora. I'm gonna show you what I got when we leave. Okay, we are at the nail shop. Look, I was trying to order a drink. She thought I was 14. I'm like, she's 24. Look. Y'all had this ugly red from Christmas, and I will never put red on my toes again. Like, they look like my grandma's feet. I'll never do that again. I'm gonna be sticking to white only. Y'all, I'm not really a drinker, but this drink is it's a lemon drop, y'all. Y'all come to Nails of America, just get you a lemon drop. That's when it comes to a drink, I'ma have. Yeah. Got my feet looking real moist. Looking real good. We back to the white toes. And let me just say this, to the girls that get it, get it. The girls that don't, don't. Okay, right now I am at the orthodontist, getting my braces changed, and I got my partner crying with me, as you can see. Yeah, I'm gonna get silver or like gray. It's like what I get all the time. I don't ever change. I don't ever get gold. But, catch it, yeah. Oh, we didn't catch it. Okay, we have to go for a Starbucks run. I don't know what it is about when I give me a Starbucks drink, but I feel like a material girl. I don't know
guys,
why.
She copied my drink. Like, I literally said I wanted my white mocha with caramel drizzle on the top. And she said,
he had to let y'all know that.
Can I please?
He had to let y'all know. But I think next time I want to try the matcha drink. But I guess we was like trying to, I guess I was trying to be like him. Let him tell it, but yeah. Next time I'm gonna get the matcha. Okay, we made it to my little cousin's wrestling match. Guys, there are too many people here. They might got corona.
No,
they ain't
no.
Got no mask on. Mm-hmm.
No mask at all. Mm-hmm.
It's giving very much Omicron. Okay, y'all, so I had so much fun at the gun range with my best friend. The last time, I actually had a panic attack before we started. So I was like breathing really hard, like sweating because of the people next to us that were shooting their guns. But once I got comfortable, like it was actually fun for me. And I just feel like I need to keep going so I can be more comfortable with it. You know, with the, cause I definitely want to get me a gun like in the near future. So today, I'm going back with my dad and we just about to, you know, try to get me a little bit more comfortable with shooting guns. Cause I definitely plan on getting me one cause I am moving, very soon. So I need to be, able to protect myself, living alone as a single black woman. So, yeah. Y'all, and please don't mind me right now because I look really crusty, dusty. It's really cold right now in Houston. But I am going to a birthday party tonight, so I won't be looking like this for long. And I'm going to show y'all my fit, of course. I have to. And now I'm going to tell y'all everywhere I got everything from, because I think this outfit is going to be really cute. And like the party is like, I think you're only supposed to wear black or brown if I'm not mistaken. So my outfit is going to be fully brown. So yeah.
Am I really that much to handle? Breaking these niggas down like a